WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. When gift-giving this season, don't forget to treat yourself. Unwrap a lease for just $159 per month on a 2014 Cruze. Get it now during Chevy's year-end event. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger with this web weather update. We're expecting temperatures to climb above freezing at least for 2 days. Friday, a high of 33 degrees, all the way up to 39 Friday or Saturday afternoon. And if we didn't have snow, we'd easily be climbing into the 40s. That snow, though, keeping us extra cold. Sunday, that's an early high of 24. We will drop through the day. A high of 8 degrees on Monday after morning lows are down below zero. And then only a high of 14 for Tuesday. And the big picture shows that cold sticking around for a good portion of the week. For now, this weather system is off to our north. High pressure will continue to build out of the Rockies, so we pick up a southwesterly wind. And when that happens, we take some warm air that's just off to our southwest, and it shifts it into southeast Wisconsin. Now we're on the cold side of the storm, and we have a couple of snow showers that are ongoing for most lakeshore towns. Another little cluster of snow showers in Baraboo through Madison all the way down to Dubuque. Those will roll through over the next couple of hours. Hour by hour, into the overnight, we have mostly cloudy skies. We hang on to those clouds right through Friday afternoon, not expecting a whole lot of sunshine, but it's the wind out of the south that helps our temperatures climb well into the 30s, I think, for many areas. By 10 o'clock, those clouds may thin a little bit, but then another round of clouds moves through. And then by 7 p.m., we clear out those clouds. And I think Saturday is a mostly sunny day. So with the wind out of the southwest and sunny skies, high temperatures will approach 40 degrees for the first time in a long time, territory that we really haven't been into since the first part of December. Our planner tomorrow starts off a little bit cold at 22. At noontime, 31 with some afternoon sunshine, expecting a little bit of melting, more so on Saturday as we're up to 39. On Sunday, 24 with snow flurries or snow showers and falling temperatures. On Monday, a high of 8, 14 on Tuesday, 12 on Wednesday and Thursday. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. Your next update a little bit later on. Have a great night.